If you love salmon for dinner, you have to try this new roasted salmon and butter recipe. Just mix melted butter with parsley, oregano, garlic, salt, and pepper, and mix that salmon in the butter sauce until it's very well coated. Flip the salmon over, add some veggies like green beans or asparagus if you'd like, and then roast at 425 for 8 to 10 minutes. When they're done, you can just add some thinly sliced lemons on top, pour some of that butter sauce over the salmon, and again.
So good.